Developing news in Grand Rapids and what appears to be another incident tied to a rash of stolen cars, Kias specifically in the city. This afternoon, a Kia smashed through a fence near the corner of College Avenue and Crescent Street. State records show the car was reported stolen 2 days ago. Police can also confirm that people in the car took off after the crash. We're not aware of any injuries.